and even said President Muhammadu Buhari and the members of his family on Sunday observed the Eid-El-Fitr prayer for inside presidential quarter today in line with the protocol against the mass gather and with the issued by the Presidential Task Force for COVID-19. The protocol for social distancing served the show during the 2 raka at prayer. And President Buhari done for May 22. Promised to conduct in Eid-El-Fitr prayer and with his family for house as then take direct for the Sultan of Sokoto, Alhaji Sa'ad Abubakar III, and will still be the Presidio General of the Jamaatul Nasrul Islam.